There's a campfire burning about here.
It's the most beautiful campfire you've ever seen, and it is underneath the most beautiful night sky you've ever seen. The moon is gone, and all you can see are the pinprick stars in the black night sky.
Around the fire sits three people. One, a child. About 13 years old.
13.
He's just had his first orgasm. And he is terrified. The other, a father, 49 years old.
That's true. Now, the father and the son, of course there's a third, we'll get that in a minute, but the father and the son went on this camping trip for a reason. It's because dad knows, parents knows, his son is entering adulthood, and he wants to make sure that he stays the right course. So he thought, what better place to do it than in the woods? What's more virile and manly and gentle and beautiful than the woods?
The third is a young boy, about 7 years of age, who doesn't know shit about shit.
Hello.
Tonight, our seven-year-old boy becomes a man. I don't know, Dad. I feel weird. I feel weird and bad, and mom's gonna be mad at me.
Mom's not gonna be mad at you. I mean, the whole reason that you exist is because I had a bit of one, and like your mom was also doing a thing. Like, look,
yeah, she was doing most of the thing.
Mom, look, your mom always does most of the fun. Look, I'm a nervous wreck, okay? I've been a nervous wreck for a long time, all right? This is not easy on me, okay? Look, why don't we open with secrets? Secrets is how people get to know each other, son.
Secrets?
Yeah. Secrets.
All right.
Okay, that's great.
Do you remember when you were worried about the hot tub?
I'm still worried about the hot tub. We got rid of the hot tub, but I'm still worried that it's gonna come back and it'll kill again or something. I don't know.
I mean, when you were worried about the chlorine level in the hot tub.
Yeah, of course, I'm still, yes, yes, I do, yes.
Well, a secret that I have, is that I messed around with it.
That morning in the woods of Mepont.
Infuriated by an act.
I didn't mean to, but it was something to do.
I don't know.
And in the last hope.
I don't think I know what you're trying to say to yourself.
Yeah. I have but not the idea why I'm the captain of the American ship.
Well, that was my secret. I messed around with that hot tub you were so worried about. So now, someone else tell a secret.
Well, my secret sub was gonna be that I've only said sex twice in my life, and this is the second time I've just done it. This isn't easy for me telling you this story.
What sex?
I don't want to talk about it.
But you just talked
about it. I have to.
Why? Because Jeremy said so.
Because Jeremy defiled the hot tub.
And the next thing is
shut up, Roger! I can talk about whatever I want! Dad, how come Roger's such a jerk?
Because he's 7 years old, so he's not confused about anything, yes.
I am not a jerk! I am not! I swear! I promise!
Then why don't you prove it and be a bit respectful to your older brother, who's going through something right now?
Well, if he hadn't messed around with a hot tub, then maybe we'd all still have a hot tub! I did what I had to do, Roger! I'm sorry, I have nothing to say!
It's because he's seven. He doesn't know how to argue.
You know? Here, get take my hand, son. Here we go. Wow, you're tall.
I've got poor posture because I'm in junior high.
That's an exceptionally wise thing for someone in junior high to say. Come on, let's straighten.
I can't. All the kids will make fun of me.
All the kids will make fun of you. What, they'll already make fun of you more for all the other things that you do that are a bit strange?
Dad.
What?
I'm taller than you.
That's fine! I'm a very short man! Everyone's taller than me!
But I don't want Mom to feel bad about it.
About you being taller than me? Kid, she loves you way more than she ever loved me! I was, well, I don't want to say... I was... circumstance, you know? That's why my mom got married. Breakfast alone
and my me and your mom got married?
You're not gonna marry your grandmother, are you?
I was thinking about it.
It's a very confusing time, I understand. Come on!
Fine! I just... Fine. When I grow up, am I gonna be taller?
Probably, yes, you've got some very good genes!
Shut up, Carl! You're not gonna be taller than anything, you stupid jerk!
What do you mean?
Because I'm the tall one. If he's taller than me, then what do I got? I mean...
You got everything!
He's already good at softball!
Oh, he's great at softball! He's gonna be a cash cow!
Dang!
What about your soft heart?
It hurts.
And the fact that you can multiply any three-digit number by any three-digit number like that.
Quickly!
286 times 172.
36,422!
Right on, son!
Yeah!
So you're gonna be all right.
Maybe.
Here I was getting all nervous when I realized we're all nervous. We were all scared about this thing, you know?
All of us?
Jeez, we've been walking in the campfire the whole time.
Watch out for Kyle.
Yeah, watch out for both of them from now on. You know, it was the fear that bonded us. Why, without fear, we have nothing but confidence.
I still wish Mom could be here.
Yeah, me too. I wish Mom was here.
Well, your mom's out with your sisters explaining, you know, woman things.
Mom's out with sisters?
Yes!
Can we see?
Absolutely we can.
Lunch.
Hello.
Poor you, though. Well, in the capacity of...
See?
As the lad had been named of his colleagues.
See, guys? You understand now? See, you're getting closer now. We're bonding. You guys are bonding. Okay.
All right.
Put her there, sis.
Easy. Okay. Do you leave? Yeah.